Ponce.
Okay.
How long have you been playing?
I've been playing for about 5 years.
Oh, that's a beautiful piece.
Yeah, really good.
Okay, you want to take it away then?
All right.
Thank you.
separate that from the main part of the melody, where you really want a strong flow to it. Okay. You know, it's definitely Latin American music. You know, it's married in Alice, sonnet in the South. Mm-hmm. South of Mexico is definitely rhythmic place. Rhythmic place. So you want to keep that flow to it. Why don't you start it again? Another sustaining longer again. You have to be careful when you get up to the higher strings that you bring your hand this way.
Something like that.
But yeah, what I mean, do you like it better? I guess a lot of it has to do with personal taste. But I tend to like that. I think making sure the first note of each bar stops, boom, 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 you know, instead of sustaining, it gives it more of a 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 sort of feel. It just accentuates your rhythm a little more.
Okay.
If you stop it, where it, boom, 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 so it doesn't really have the rhythmic effect.
Okay.
Yeah, see that you're getting a little longer there, just gonna adjust when you get up to that fourth string. Much better. Yeah, there we go. Thank you.